Hey guys, what's up, it's Howie. And if you're wondering where I've been the last few months, I've been in Army Basic Combat Training. I was there for 2 months at basic training, and then I came home around a month ago. Now, I was originally planning on making a video when I first got back, but I decided to spend some more time with my family than do that, and I kind of got lazy. But since I finally got my War Rights Alpha game key, I decided to go and make a video. But besides that, let me give you a real quick summary of what happened. I got a EPTS, which is a medical discharge during basic training for exercise-induced asthma. I'm going to make another video explaining this a little bit more and kind of make another video to give some people that might be shipping out pretty soon some tips for basic training. But besides that, we're not going to talk about that right now. So anyway, for the War of Rights Alpha, the only thing that's available right now is the drill camp for both the Confederate side and the Union side. But anyway, in this gameplay, you're basically just going to see me doing some facing movements and some battle drills with the 1st Texas Infantry Regiment. Now, one thing I'd like to add is that the game map right now is huge. There's a cutoff line on the map, but for a Alpha in its early Alpha stages, the map is big. And from what I understand, the map's only going to get bigger. So when the game finally releases, these maps are going to be huge. And we kind of explore the map a little bit in this gameplay, but I cut out most of it. But besides that, I'll be making more videos on War of Rights pretty soon and keeping up like with the news with the game and stuff like that. Like I was supposed to do when I made my first update video on it, but I never did the other one. But anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys later.
Second nature.
The men must learn how to go from column of fours into line of battle.
Exactly.
Okay, who's ready to go on a walk?
Me.
Yeah.
Color is post. That means you're going to be on the left-hand side of the formation. Can I get a sergeant major up here next to me? Help lead it.
I'm gonna keep mine in the formation. Do you have one of your sergeants can do it?
Yeah. Oleander, do you mind taking your place here? If you want to, or
where do you need me?
Right here in the rear rank.
Yeah, Rob, just tap over. Just make sure there's nobody. There's no gap. Here, watch up. Here, dude fella. Take the second rank right here. There, colors stay there in the front. There you go.
Okay. Company, right face.
Without doubling, right face. Fancy, stay in line.
Go ahead and cover
permission
down.
Permission to use him as a target practice, sir.
Cover down in the rear rank. Just cover down.
Come on, dress your
down.
The line up.
Cover
down. Step up.
Company, forward, march.
Basic walk in pace, forward.
Call
me afraid to jog a little bit if you got a gap.
Lay that.
Yeah, sprint if you have to cover the gap.
Bill, your officers are here.
Call right, march.
My file's right, turn right when your officer does. Press those gaps up, come on.
Oh, Philip, my game's really lagging. I might have to exit and get back right back in.
I just realized.
Try to turn off Z-Sync if you can.
Company, column right, march. Company, fighting as skirmishers, fire in advance, ready. Aim. Front line, that's you.
Front line, ready and aim. Crouch.
Fire.
Take cover.
Fire. Talk to your buddies, let them know you're moving.
Right, rear rank,
second rank, this is where you come in, you run past.
Set.
Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and bound. Oh, y'all did fucking up. Alright, remember, after they fire their last shot, you wait 5 seconds. After they fire your last shot, you wait 5 seconds.
Second rank, you're leaving your buddies behind. Run up.
Go
hurry
up.
Up.
All right, it's
hurry
time
up.
To bound. Go
hurry
for it.
Hurry up. Communicate,
on,
guys.
Rob.
Let them know what's going on.
They're bounding forward. Come on. Get those fucking Yankees. They fired their last shot. Count off 5 seconds inbound. Count off 5 seconds inbound. They fired their last shot. Now look at this fucking scene.
This looks nice, doesn't it? Do good, guys. Keep up the fire.
They fired their last shot. They fired their last shot. Count off 5 seconds inbound. Count off 5 seconds inbound.
Remember, you're fighting a war, guys. It's a different sport. You're actually putting lead down range.
They fired their last shot. Bound forward. Bound forward. Yankee over there, get him!
Sergeant Reed.
What's up?
Better run ahead and be the little bit of advance so they don't make a stop.
Wait for him to fire that last shot and then you count off 5 seconds. Alright, bound, bound, bound. Remember to use the trees, use the bushes. They fired their last shot, you go.
Limited advance. Alright, if you've stopped on the fence, you're the end of the advance.
Alright, fire and then bound forward, stop at the fence. When you bound forward, stop at the fence.
Go ahead and fall back to the fence.
The drill over?
This drill was coming in and we're waiting on the last bit of the skirmishers to move up. You can keep firing if you want to.
Last rank has moved it up. I think we lost a couple to lag.
Okay. Cease fire, cease fire.
Cease firing, cease firing.
Alright, good job guys. Gotta get a feel for what we're doing there.
Over the right.
Yep.
Cool. So now what we're going to do is we're doing the same thing, but in reverse. We're falling back. Sergeant Reed, we're going to go ahead and do the retreating skirmishing, so we'll just keep following back to the original position.
Okay. So now we're doing it in reverse, which means if you were in the front rank, you fall back 10 yards, and then you fire. Fall back 10 yards and then you fire, which means Pat, Sir K, and Howie and Texas, you fall back 10 yards and then you fire. Take cover. We're doing it in the retreating order. Go. Bound backwards. Once the men behind you all fire, you count off 5 seconds and then...
Looking good, looking good. Good use of cover, you fella. Stopped him. Good job.
The Arkansan.
Hey, what's up?
The Arkansan is in the tent.
Yes, sir.
And lead them.
Yeah, keep having a good
start. Alright, at your regular marching step. Chrissy, make sure. Forward. March. Negotiate the bushes and then get back into line.
But you stay.
Spray tap C, catch up. Burst these gaps at kilobytes. You should be on my left. Alright.
Use your alt key to look around, guys.
Company, at the quick step. Press C. March.
Sniper, go behind.